on today, guys? This is another Tide Talk. Today, we're going to be talking about taking advantage of opportunities, right? The greatest people or the most successful people in this world are not the people that are necessarily smarter, better looking, richer, inherited some type of fortune. I don't think none of that really matters. I think a lot of times, most people that are successful in this life is because they see an opportunity that others would have passed upon, or others would have thought, hey, that's probably too hard. I probably want to stay away from that. And instead of them veering away from that, they actually ran towards that opportunity. You know, you can think of it as a chink of armor. If you have a chink of armor, you know, if you have one knight fighting another knight, the one who ultimately wins is the one that can find that chink in the other person's armor. It's not a big, huge tail. It's more of a small tail. And when he takes that opportunity, he takes that advantage. Next thing you know, he has slain the other knight or dragon or whatever have you. So I believe that is one of the key things that we have to start doing. We have to start seeing the opportunities to take the advantage. Now, if I would have opened my eyes a few years ago, like in 2007, when I was in Germany and this popular thing called YouTube first started, then maybe I would have had enough know-how or just knowledge to say, you know what, maybe I should try to invest into this. But I didn't know anything about it, so it is what it is. But what I'm saying is, if you see trend, if you see pattern, if you see other people going for things, if someone gives you advice, if you see someone that giving you the advice is actually moving forward and doing the things that you would hope to do, then get rid of pride, get rid of things that can impede your progress forward, okay? So just being able to find those opportunities, notice those opportunities, and take advantage of those opportunities is what will make you more successful than the next. But at the end of the day, the only person you should compete with is you, yourself, and I, or me, myself, and I. Anyway, so that's just the word for today, the Tide Talk. Just remember, try to take advantage of any little small little tales or signs that, hey, I could use this to my advantage to move towards whatever next level it is. Whether that you want to be a videographer, cinematographer, cook, chef, hair boutique specialist, manager at KFC, taxi driver, Lyft driver, soldier, who gives a damn? Just find the way that you can find those little opportunities to make it so you can get closer to your goals. That's it. I wish you guys a blessed day. I'll be coming out with more Tide Talks. I'm too busy working on vlogs, other content for other people. But I appreciate you and have a nice day. It's your boy Tide Talk, and I'm out.